strong through your blood, always hungry to do evil. Oh, why are you like this? Oh, this is wickedness. Wickedness is out, is evil. He's dangerous, he's a deadly man. Evil, he's dangerous, he's a deadly man. Your heart is on the throne, you think you will rule. When you rule, you think you rule the world.
What kind of problem is this? I never liked him for worse, Okechukwu. I never liked him. Oh my God. What do I tell Ogo now? I have to tell him. He has to start now and be acting as a president, as a youth president, because a leader will face challenges and conquer them. A leader must be bold.
What is it?
Mama, I am not a pain. When I say I'm fine, better still, I need space. Understand it.
How are you? My son, he just left with his son.
How about my American gift? That one is not a problem. Your gift is inside.
I should believe.
Tell me, how did the meeting go?
The meeting, I have to be honest with you. Why is Ojukwu and Dagoba? Are becoming something else. They are becoming difficult. Do you know that they quarreled me because I brought them out to chat to you and attended the meeting?
Did you tell them what Ogugu said?
I did, but I don't think they understand. I did.
Well, that is their cup of tea. As far as I'm concerned, I am going to Ogu that day.
Me too, I'm going to go.
The evil you do shows you have no heart, no conscience. Selfishness drawn through your blood. Always hungry.
Would you?
Why are you like this?
Would you ever?
Who gave you this?
Mazokoro. It's my own gift. Take it inside. If you drop it, you give me water.
Well, God bless you, though. Okay, I'll get water for you now.
Bring the water, please.
I did not invite you here.
Yes, but please, can I help you? So let me help you. What else can I help I sit. I want to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind. Thanks. What's your name? Adugo, the princess of our kingdom. Yes, I've heard about you.
And what did you hear about me?
They said you were a witch and you killed your father.
Oh yeah. And I will also kill you if you do not stop coming here.
I never believed them.
Really?
Yes.
In the next 3 Ekemake days, Okoro will be crowned next king of this village. The gods have spoken. Mazi Aguba, how could Ogugu pronounce Mazi Okoro the Igbe?
I wonder. My hands and legs are not in this thing at all. And he knows what the custom is, that the Ofo must fly. Look, I'm
angry. Aguba, I am angry. As I am talking to you now, I am short of words. Say, this is exactly.
I'm on my way. See you later. Going down, going down.
Is it that the Ofo has flown to Unu's house? What is rather confusing? The gods are wise.
It has become official that I'm the new king of Omoko village.
Yes. Igwe!
Igwe! And look at my step. Come on. Igwe. Igwe.
So yes.
Igwe.
So yes.
Igwe.
So yes.
Igwe. No, Baba, let me shock you. I will take my phone and call Barack Obama.
Obama?
Yes.
Obama, Obama, let go.
I have that
out. My phone has forgotten.
Baba, Omona Nina. David. Come on. Omona Nina.
Damn it.
David.
Baba, as you go back, I'm going to do my step.
Igwe. I am the king. I'm the new king. It is well with you.
Too much money.
What to look for? Okay, Uncle, too much money.
Hey, hey, Uncle.
Adigwe. Adigwe.
Papa.
Oh, God, Regan, I'm money.
Igwe.
Hey, Igwe.
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 It is well with you.
Go and tell the community that there will be celebration in my abode tomorrow as the new king of Umoko. Go and announce it.
Igwe.
It is well with you.
Damn it.
Damn it!
Damn it!
I'm beginning to like that, damn it!
Go, Mama!
Damn it! Look at all
that! Mama, come!
Damn it!
Come on!
Papa, hey, life is good!
One day, you wait.
One day, we don't need to ask LG. Life is good.
Come on.
As the new king of Umuka, there'll be celebration every day. Everybody will be happy.
Mama! Mama!
Come on.
Hey! Mama! Our prime minister will become the next king in less than 3 years.
It's a lie. So finally, this kingdom will have a king.
Yes, sir.
Hey! It's not true. Hey! That is his daughter. Beauty will become the next princess of this kingdom. And if you marry her, royalty will enter this family. Hey! Hey! I can't believe this.
Mama. Mama. Mama!
Mama! What? Am I lying? If you marry her, we are to enter the family. Come, let's start making preparations for you to go and marry her. Hey! I can't wait. Come, follow me. Let's make preparations.
Mama. Mama, you are over speeding. Mama, you are over speeding.
Come, follow me.
Mama, you are over speeding. You are over speeding.
Yeah.
Let's make preparations together. My
son. Mama.
Hey. I'm so happy.
You are over speeding. So because if the princess.
This can never happen. I say it can never not happen in this village. I cannot see in this village and see Omo taking the kingship of this community.
Papa, calm down.
It can never happen.
Papa, calm down.
I say it can never happen.
Papa, calm down. What is it? I've always told you not to involve yourself in this village issue. Papa, you know you are the only person we have.
You just have to calm down, take it easy.
Because, because.
This is sacrilege. Let's see how it will happen in this village. I've heard you, my daughter. But let's see what will become of this battle.
Papa,
I will see the end of it.
Papa, calm down.
Let's wash. Let me wash.
You will fall sick.
Let me wash. And see what the gods of this land have. Let's just wash.
Yes. Let's
just wash and see what gods have.
Papa, let me bring you water so that you can calm down, okay? Papa.
Hark! Or no, who become the leader of this community? All of is dead. And it will never happen. As far as I am alive, can we instead your future happen? Let two things happen. But in this community, it can never happen.
What? Brother! Ugo, my husband! A man I want to get married to! He get me!
Very stupid! Come get out from my sight, idiot!
Okay, don't worry. I will go and warn his mother. I'll dress up for that.
You can't try it. For what? Papa, people, why are you here? For what? What kind of nonsense is that? Eh?
Here is your water. Take the drugs now so I can go and get your food.
Is it not better for me to eat before taking my drugs?
Huh? It's still the same thing, Papa. Take the drugs first.
Okay. Go and get the food now.
Is evil, he is dangerous, he is a deadly man.
Thank God I met you here. Your son had the guts to beat up my own son. I want you to go home and warn him. Tell him to desist from such acts. If he tries it next time, he'll be begging for death. Death will not come. Death will be very far away.
No, please, I'm sorry.
When you cry, the evil you do, the evil you do shows you have no heart, no conscience. Selfishness drove through your blood. Always hungry to do evil. Oh, why? Why are you like
Ugo?
This is wickedness.
Ugochukwu! Ugochukwu! Mama! Mama! This is wickedness. Mama! Wickedness is out his evil. He's dangerous. He's a deadly man. Your heart is on the throne. You think you will rule. When you rule, you think you rule the world. You fall. Ugo! There's a hidden Ugo! Watching you. Watching you. A word is enough for the wise. Don't allow your desire to ruin you, destroy you. What you can do to yourself, don't do that to another. Greediness, selfishness, everything you have is evil. Don't forget, don't forget. Mama! Mama!
This is wickedness. Wickedness is all this evil. He's dangerous. He's a deadly man. This is wickedness. Wickedness.
Good evening. How are you?
I'm fine, Mama. I was just coming from your house, but I could not find Ugo around. Is there any way I can find him?
I don't know. I don't know where you people used to go to. Just check him around none of these places now.
Okay, Ma. But if he comes back, tell him I came to look for him. Huh?
I'll tell him.
Okay, Ma.
That's not good.
Oh, Dudume.
This is wickedness.
Oh, Dudume.
Wickedness. His heart is evil. He is dangerous. He's a devil.
This is wickedness.
Moje
kali kwalo mu o kali le madu e. Opa ni na nuko gugu leku. Ogu gugu ni njalo. Ogu gugu mu njalo. Ogu gugu kwa mungu temba langi tiye. Maga ni le kali kwalo madu. Kali kwalo nde mu o. Ogu. Yo go 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 go.
Evil you do.
I'm not here to banter words with you. I just want you to tell me why you called for the meeting.
I have nothing to tell you. Because the ghosts are silent to me.
But you called for the meeting? You said all of us should meet here.
Yes. I'm about to make a journey to the spirit land to make sure that this very village has a king.
If it's about the kingship, you and I know that nobody can be made king except your form flies to his house.
Mode kali kwalo mu o kali le madu edogu. Like I told you, I'm about to make a journey to the spirit land. Make sure you are here in 3 market days for the meeting.
Me, if Ugo ahead got me because of your stupid acts, okay, we will kill ourselves in this house. Are you hearing me? We will kill ourselves in this house.
Is it why you are shouting? Why?
Is it enough to shout? I am warning you, okay? I am warning you for the last time. Let Ugo for me, for goodness sake. What is the problem?
Are you aware that you are talking to okay, Ego Dioko, the America? No problem about you.
You've heard me.
Damn
you better
it.
Hear me.
That's engaged.
You better
damn
hear
it.
Me. No problem. No, no, no problem. I ain't here for, okay?
Stop crying. Yeah? Stop crying. Don't worry. I'll talk to you. Huh? It's okay. Please. Don't cry. No. I'll talk to you.
Mama, I don't know what I did to him. I don't know what I did. I don't know where I offended him. He just suddenly stopped talking to me. Mama, what did I do? Amanda.
I don't know why he doesn't want to settle down. Remero,
did I do anything wrong? Before why?
It's okay. It's okay. Sorry, stop. I'll talk to you, okay? Don't cry. Just go home and relax. Sorry,
Mama.
Sorry.
I'm not going anywhere. Let me die here.
You won't die.
Hey. Mama, let me die here.
You won't
let
die.
Me die here.
It's okay, please.
Mama, let me die here. Oh, go. Oh.
You won't die. It's okay.
Mama, I'm not going. I'll die here.
It's okay.
I'll die here, Mama. I'm not
die.
Going.
Hey. Hey. Stop. It's okay.
Mama,
hey,
mama.
Eh? I'll talk to him. Relax. Eh?
Mama, you won't understand.
I understand.
Mama, I love Ugo.
I love
Ugo, Mama. Why?
Just come and sit down. Go on, sit down.
Mama,
sit down.
Yeah,
no,
mama.
You won't die.
Mama,
hey,
yeah,
you won't die.
Yeah.
Stop. It's okay. Come. Yeah, let me help you. Let me tell you what to do. Just get up. Stand up. Go. What happened to your hand?
Just a minor injury.
Inform me. What happened to your hand?
I fought.
Oh.
Is it awful?
Sorry.
So you have healing power. How did you do this?
I want to ask you something.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much.
I will save this girl, no matter what it is. I stake my life with everything. No matter
how far. You said you wanted to ask me a question.
Yes. Are you married?
I'm not married.
Why? Because you're old enough for it.
Yes, but I need to find someone that I truly love. That loves me as well.
But you have a girlfriend.
My mom forced me into that relationship.
Mommy's boy, I see.
I have been feeling somehow since we met.
Like how?
I can't explain, but I think I love you.
Get out now.
Huh?
I said move.
But that's how I feel.
Get out!
It's just, I didn't mean to upset you. That's how I feel.
Isiba, Ichio Juku is the only thorn on my flesh now.
I want you to kill him.
My power is for only two wishes, which you have used.
I know. Please help me.
I can't help you. Leave.
I will offer you a cow, please.
Just leave! Leave!
Uh-huh. You were saying something. Ugochukwu. Ugochukwu. We can easily forgive a child for being afraid of darkness. But the greatest tragedy is when real men and grown men are afraid of light. What is going on? Why are you avoiding me? I came to your house, I've sent messages to your mother severally, but no reply.
My brother, I have no reason to avoid you.
What?
Just that I have been very, very busy lately.
Simple. You have been so busy that you cannot see me, Ikechukwu. Ikechukwu, your own friend. But that is not why I came. The main reason I came is that what is happening now has never happened in the history of the youth body. That a sitting president has never called an ESCO meeting before. What is happening? The youths are on me.
Like I said before, I have been very, very busy. All is well, okay? Look at what will happen. Tell the youths that we will have a meeting in 2 days' time. Then the next week. Are you happy?
If you say so.
Ogugu, I had a terrible sign. Yesterday, on my way to my house, Ogugu, something terrible happened.
I had the same sign. But I'm pleading to the gods to tamper justice with mercy.
I must call. I must go. I will save this girl, no matter what it takes. I stake my life.
Ugo has totally changed.
Ah, I am surprised. Ugo does not call me nor pick my calls.
I thought Ugo has left me. I don't know he actually do it to you as well.
Yes, of course. That is what it is.
Ugo has changed. Ugo has totally changed.
If you ask me, I don't know what to say.
I think something is fishy somewhere. Some things doesn't just seem right.
I must find out. When you want to kill a mysterious bird, you get a mysterious pebble. And bring up a mysterious stone. I shoot in a mysterious way.
I stake my life with everything, no matter how far it is.
Stop stressing yourself over this issue.
Angel, you will not understand. I have been friends with Ugo from childhood. And since then, I've never seen this kind of act from him. Ugo disappeared into the team air. How can you go somewhere and single-handedly give the youth president of this village? Disappear? How do I face the youth body and ESCOs? This is serious.
But have you gone to ask of him in his house?
I have gone. I have asked people. I have already asked the mother and all my efforts prove abortive. The woman says she doesn't know where he is.
It's okay. Stop stressing yourself, okay? Ugo is not a kid. Whatever he does, he knows what he's doing.
Please. Look, Angel. There are things men can see, women cannot see. There's no hypocrisy greater than wearing an ego and denying it the ability to soar. Omeko as a village has no king. Now they have no youth president. What is the way forward?
It's okay. It's okay, yeah? Ugo will come back.
Who do you mean? Who do you mean?
I must go. I must go.
Ugo, you did very well. Let me tell you about how I found myself here.
Flashback.
Papa, why are you moody?
The throne is neither hot nor cold for me.
How?
Someone is looking for my trouble. In this palace, I am telling you to be careful so that you don't become the victim.
Remove it, then who are we going to replace him?
Then I'll become the Igwe.
But so, I disagree with you. I disagree with you.
But you and I were in this together.
Yes, I know, but I don't want to be involved. I don't want to involve myself in this kind of situation, okay? Please, count me out.
Save this girl, no matter what it takes, I stake my life.
So one of those elders killed your father.
Yes. One of them. During my father's burial, I was struck with this.
save this girl, no matter what it takes. I stake my life with everything, no matter how far it is. I must go, I will save this girl, no matter what it takes. I stake my life with everything, no matter how far it is. I must go, I must go.
And that made everyone to believe that I actually killed my own father.
It's okay. It's okay, but we have to seek for solution. You can't continue like this.
I must go.
What is it though? You know we go now.
Ugo?
Yes, now Ugo. Which Ugo? Mazo Koroson, the one we grew up together with. Oh, Mazo Koroson. Oh, yes, 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 Ugo. What happened? Oh, Ugo is nowhere to be found, though. After making him the youth leader of this village. You know Ugo Chukwu is intelligent. Because of his intelligence, they decided to give him the youth leader of this village. Akosinabiko! I don't know what is befalling this village.
You said?
Imagine.
Nowhere to be found.
I know we don't have Igwe. And now we don't have youth leader to lead that too. Yeah, I'm running away from this village, Ugo. Well, I'll get you water first.
You said... Wait. Brother, yeah? Is nowhere to be found.
Tell me you go, is nowhere to be found. Well, I'll get me water. Let me see this.
Are we safe in this village?
Ask me where you bring the water.
Take this answer. Always wear it. When you get to the river bank, give it to the river. It is every way for you to the punch back.
Save this girl, no matter what it is. I stake my life with everything, no matter how far it is.
Go!
I must go. Save this girl, no matter what it takes. I stake my life with everything, no matter how far it is. I must go. I must go. save this girl, no matter what it takes. I stake my life with everything, no matter how far it is. I must go. I will save this girl, no matter what it takes. I stake my life with everything, no matter how far.
Land of the dead.
I want to save the love of my life.
Do you know the implications of what you did?
I know, but I mean no harm.
Which of them? Because we have given a lot of them in the world, hunchback. Look at the frame.
Here she is.
She just has only 3 hours to die.
What? 3 hours to die.
I will save this girl, no matter what it is.
So what do I do now?
Only a true love kiss. Save her.
True love kiss. True love kiss. True love kiss. True love kiss. True love kiss.
This girl, no matter.
Adugo. 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 Thank you.
I don't know. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
He's ready to die. He's taking his life.
Oh God.
He has made up his mind.
As we all know that today marks the new Igwe in our community after 2 years.
He's a deadly man.
With the power bestowed on me, I want to crown our new...
Stop!
She was supposed to be dead.
Huh?
Hey! Hey! I will confess. Confess!
Confess!
Papa, what is it?
Eh? I will confess you.
Papa?
I was the person that killed our Igwe.
I also made his daughter, the princess, to have a hunchback.
Hey! Papa!
When he confronted me, Aminu Ogugu,
Siba possesses me now. So, listen, if you want to stay alive, you have to remain silent. I have a mission, or I'll kill you.
Papa! How come? Papa! No! Hey, Mba! Mba!
This is wickedness. Wickedness is a deceiver. He's dangerous. He's a deadly man. Your heart is on the throne. You think you will rule. When you rule, you think you rule the world. You forgot there's a hidden eye watching you, watching you. The world is enough for the wise. Don't allow your desire to ruin you, destroy you.
what you can do to yourself. Don't do that to another. Greediness, selfishness.
Isiapa gave me options of two powers to operate. I used the first one to kill the Igwe. Then I used the second one to give the princess a hunchback, as this will help me get to the throne.
Damn it!
Papa!
Papa!
Want him to die?
Sayo!
Hey!
Sayo!
Door for. Yes! Take it!